show you how to dry mop. Follow me and we'll go get the towel. So you want to dry mop when nobody is in the gym because it's a hazard. People can fall because it's wet. Even though it's dry mop, it's wet mop. Okay, grab one of the towels in the closet. They should be clean. Lock it up so nobody can take it. And then if you follow me this way, we will get the dry mop ready. So, you want to lay the towel on the ground, like this. And then you want to grab the blue thing that's located here. The rope is going this way. If you go the other way, it won't work. And then, you want to grab this squirt bottle located here. And then, you want to grab the clips located there as well. So then you're going to put the towel, just like this. You're going to fold it. Take the clips, that's why we have these beautiful office supply clips, and we're going to clip the table, or not the table, the towel, together. So the towel doesn't get removed. Two more just to be safe. Take your squirt bottle and you squirt it around. Right? And then grab the rope. This is the fun part, everyone. And you want to walk and squirt every 6-ish feet. Squirt from anywhere. In front of you. So once you're all done dry mopping, you need to fill this water bottle back up and put it up here, where it belongs. And then you're going to take all of your clips and put them into your handy dandy box. Put it back up here. Unfold your towel. Pretty gross, as you can see.